boss fight, the actual boss fight, and I have no health left here. Oh no. Hi friends, it's me, Killshot Kitty, back again with another video. Today we're continuing on with Kenna Bridge of Spirits. So we have beat Taro and we're actually on our way to a new spirit that is not resting peacefully as she should be. So we're gonna see what we can do for her. If you wanna catch up on everything we've already done Kenna Bridge of Spirits wise, I do have a playlist right here. I can't talk today. Before we get started though, I'd like to ask if you please hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, hit the like button and then hit the notification bell if you want to be notified of any other future videos that come out. All right, friends, let's continue on with Kenna. It's Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. Amblab with the Bridge of Spirits. Okay. All right. We are inside the cave. Collect all three spirits to summon Adira. Thank you. So pretty! Alright, we're gonna go right over here. Hi.
There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this.
Okay.
Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
All right. We'll do then. Okay, where's all the... Not this way. Corruption is not this way. Oh. What is this for?
Right there.
Oh, okay. Nice. Release it. Alright. So we gotta clear all the corruption in the field. Which right there has a healing flower. So that tells me there's a fight coming right here. So we're gonna do that. All right, let's see. Right here. Yep, here we go. Oh no. I did not mean to do that. I'm trying to remember. There we go. Ouch. Okay. Cool. The whole time. Whoops. Oh no. I'm trash. I'm trash at aiming. I'm trash at aiming. Ow. go. Oops. Okay. Okay, I'm almost dead. All right, I'm almost dead. To go again. Oh, please don't make me do this. Well, I don't think I have to go talk to her again. I'm just gonna go straight over there. Run! Let's go. We're doing this again. Come on. Let's go. Okay, cool. Ow! Jeepers! Give me some help! Go away. That little guy would kill me. Nice. Okay. Whoa.
See that over there?
I did it. Hello. Where's my? Here we go.
Right there.
Pick that up. Let's take it over here. Let's go. Okay. So we have to clear all that, I guess. Get that flower? Okay. I wonder if I could just like shoo. Okay, we're gonna take you over here and go shoo. And then we go like this and we go shoo. Okay. So I need another one. Come on. I guess I might as well just spin on the things that need to be spun on. Uh-oh. Oh man. I can't stay up long enough. I don't think anyway. Oh no, I got stuck. Oh, there's another one here. Let's go. Well, good to know. Oops. I'm just gonna stay on this side over here then, I think. Or I'll just run, make sure the rocks can't get me. Okay. Okay. Let's see. What? All right, let's see here. What if I do both? Ah. Here we go. Puzzles. Jump puzzles. Oh. Okay, let's see here. There's a closed area over there, so I probably have to go there. There's a hat cart. Let's see. I'm sure there's some stuff over there. If I remember correctly. Okay. There's some stuff over there. Okay. We'll go that way. I keep forgetting, like, in this game, even if you do a double jump, like, near the end to stop yourself from falling so fast, it still counts as falling that whole way. Which is dumb! No, okay. Oh. Look at that. You dumb idiot! Ow! Who keeps hitting me? Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, that got intense. What? Is there a challenge chest here or something? There's gotta be. Those monsters were so sweaty. Let's try it again. Again? I wanted to catch all of them with my my rot. So then it can hopefully stop being so mean. There has to be a challenge chest here. I've never seen so many enemies in that area. All right, I'm not gonna go to that corner. I'm gonna try to kill all these guys first. Okay, this is not going well at all. Okay, last guy. Where's the last guy? I don't see him. Oh, I see him. I did it. Let's go. That got crazy. Jeez. Here's a challenge chest. Whoa, is that a new hat? Yep, a new hat for the rot. Okay. I already got the rot here. I'll poo. I thought I saw something down here too. Or am I seeing things? I think it was that actually. Never mind. So we got the rots a new hat. We're going this way now. Whoa. I'm gonna go across to here first. Oh, I already have this. Poo! Alright. Here comes! Oh! There we go. Oh boy! What a dumb jump of mine! Alright, here we go. Go over here, do this. Boop. Go over here. Hope that it doesn't do anything weird. Boop. It's dark over here. It's spooky. Thank you. stop it. Ow. Hello? Okay, cool. Okay, where do I move this to? Isn't that a good spot to have them? Maybe not. Do I need it closer to a spot I can jump up on? Oh, I see.
It's over there.
Oh, can they not move it this close? Oh, I see. Oh, I see.
There.
I had to bring it over here. I had to jump on top of it and then order them to move it over there. Watch. Let's go, little rot. Okay. Boss area. Or something. Fight. Him. I need help. Can't have my rock go on him. Ouch. I got greedy. Nice. And now boss fight, the actual boss fight, and I have no health left here. Oh no. My bow and hit him with that? Oh, I have to do all that again, I bet. Let's go. I need to try and grab as many as I can. Oof. Oh God. What to do during that? See, I don't know what to do with that. It won't let me push any buttons or anything. Oh, I wonder if I have to do my spirit dash. Where's my healing? God. Ugh. Please, I need to get my rod on him. Nice! Woo! I got very close. I was on my last bit of health. He hit me one more time, I was dead. That's amazing. Whew! I got so sweaty!
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Not quite sure. Oh, I see. I was like, I'm not quite sure what that was for, but now I see. Okay. Not quite sure what's here either. Oh, it's just to come back up here, I think. Yeah. It's just to go back to the spot I was at before. Oh, no, no, it wasn't. It's for this guy. That I already have. So what's that for? What's this for? Is there something out there I need to take this to? Maybe. I guess we'll see. Let's go. Oh, yeah, it's for the plants here. Yes, I remember this. Yeah, eat. How cute. I forgot about that. I don't know what else it does, but you know, whatever. I think I left a barrel back there, but I'm too lazy to go back and get it. I already have a ton of money anyway. Let's go. Water's all clean. Just a normal day for me, Kenna. I am the Bridge of Spirit. Let's go. Jump scares all the time, okay? Why are there three? Oh my... I died. Why are there three there? Is that a challenge chest or something? That scared the crap out of me. I think I even let out a curse there when I was trying not to. Oh my god! Okay. BS. It's BS! Y'all are too fast! The chest. Where'd it be? Oh, here it is. cute. Oh my. What's this? Nice. Did it. Guys, so mean. Oh.
Alright.
Nice. Okay. So where's the water droplet for this? Or where's the not water droplet, but like so I can bring like the spirit monster over here. Whatever it's called to clean it. I don't remember. Oh, oops. Ooh, I hurt myself. Nice. Is that over there? Oh, I see. Come with me and you'll see. Right here is a huge challenge in and of itself, so I'm gonna go ahead and save the game here and then we will continue on. Oops. Right here. All right, so we'll continue on to the next video. All right, friends, and that's it for Kenna Bridge of Spirits today. I didn't want to get too deep into that because then we'd end up having to have a way longer video. So I think the few mini bosses we've done today is good. We got a lot done today still. It looks like we're probably going to get to the boss fight in the next video then. So keep on the lookout for that. Again, do all the things that help out with the channel. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thank you so much for watching up until this point, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!
You are watching.